It's been 8 harrowing years for this 38-year-old mother who earns a living by rearing cattle. And her minor daughter was in class 8 when she was raped by a relative in 2013. In 2015, though a Mahila court convicted the accused and sentenced him to 12 years in jail under Protection of Children from Sexual Offences or POCSO Act, no application was filed for payment of compensation to the petitioner or in favour of the child victim. Thus, in spite of POCSO rules, the victim is entitled to receive compensation by order of the Sessions Court or by authorities. When the case was brought to the notice of Kailash Satyarthi Children's Foundation's sister organization, Bachpan Bachao Andolan, reality dawned on her. The Madras High Court has now directed the state government to award fair and reasonable compensation in a petition the foundation helped her file.
We are trying to, you know, help them out with some adequate compensation which will help them out, you know, to, you know, to maintain the family. She will get enough health attention, she will get nutritious food, so that she can also get enrolled into any college or higher education, so that her future will be better in coming days.
While Bachpan Bachao Andolan's intervention has now paved the way for fair and reasonable compensation, troubles for the widowed mother are far from over. Her daughter, who's now 20, developed epilepsy after the sexual assault. She has no money to send her to college. Her son too has dropped out of school due to want of funds. The perpetrator, who appealed against the order, is now out on bail. She has to fight his legal appeal too.
Papa ko adhi irukna sir. என் லைஃப் இப்போ முடிஞ்சு முடிய போகிற காலம். அவளுக்கும் ஒரு லைஃப் இருக்குல்ல சார், அவளுக்குன்னு ஒரு இது பண்ணல சார். அவன் ஊர் உள்ள வந்துட்டு எங்களுக்கு கொஞ்சம் அசிங்கமாக இருக்கு. அவன் என்ன போய் கேஸ் கொடுத்துட்டீங்களா போயிட்டீங்களா, அவன் வெளியே வந்துட்டானே, என்ன காரணம்னு கேளுங்கட்டு கேட்குறாங்க சார். ரொம்ப நாங்கள் போராடிந்தான் இருக்கோம், போராடாத நாளே கிடையாது.
வித் மெட்ராஸ் ஹை கோர்ட் ரூலிங் கம்பன்சேஷன், த ஃபேமிலி ஹோப்ஸ் த தமிழ்நாடு கவர்மெண்ட் வுட் அவார்ட் சஃபிஷியன்ட் ரிலீஃப் டு ரீஹாபிலிட்டேட் த யங் உமன் சர்வைவர். While timely legal assistance is helping in this case, for many, justice remains out of reach, often due to lack of awareness and shoddy investigation. Kailash Satyarthi Children's Foundation's Justice for Every Child campaign is committed to providing much-needed legal and mental health support to child victims of sexual abuse and rape across the country. Your support can go a long way in ensuring justice for every child. Every child matters. With Suresh in Chengalpattu, Sam Daniel, Find It TV.